The first step in the wedding of Aisha Ibrahim Shema, the daughter of the immediate past governor of Katsina State, Dr. Ibrahim Shehu Shema, was the fatia at the Anom Mosque at IBB Way, Wuse Zintu, Abuja, on Friday, the 7th of September 2018. Friends and family members from the different parts of the country, particularly past and present political office holders, especially the political class, gave the tukers and Ibrahim Shehu Shema overwhelming support. In attendance were former head of state, General Abdusalam Abubakar, PDP National Chairman Prince Uche Sekondos, former Governor Babangida Aliru of Niger State, former Vice President Mohamed Nnamdi Sambo, and former EFCC Chairman Nuhu Ribado joined all other dignitaries as the Islamic clerics conducted the payment of the dowry prize by the representative of the groom's father, Dr. Muhammad Arabi Tuku. The wedding fatia between Aisha and Huzaifa ended with prayers by the Islamic clerics. The wedding dinner took place on Saturday, the 8th of September 2018 at A-Class Diamond Hall, Kashim Ibrahim Way, Wuse Zintu, Abuja, which was very creatively decorated in the glittering colors of the day, as more dignitaries stormed the event to show solidarity and support to the Shema and the Tuku families. The wedding dinner was a beehive of the movers and shakers of the various spheres of life. These included former Vice President of Nigeria, Alhaji Atiku Abubakar, Senate President, Dr. Bukola Saraki, General Abdusalam Abubakar, former Senate President, Ayim Pius Ayim, former Governors, Bafarawa, Wada Idris and Gbenga Daniel. Other dignitaries included Governor Tambu Al of Sokoto State, Mrs. Ajoke Muritola Muhammad, Mrs. Amakura, Dr. Donyu Kupe, among many others. The wedding dinner formally began as the newlyweds Aisha and Huzaifa, who were adorned in very exquisite black outfits with a touch of gold, were ushered in by the bridal train. The opening prayer was said by Professor Salulu Gao. The highlights of the dinner were speeches by all the male and female special guests who gave the newlywed a nugget of advice on the right way to build a very strong home their parents will be proud of.
These three things. If you are able to do that, you are likely to have an everlasting married life. Thank you very much.
What a polygamist is the one who has more experience in marriage. I have been a monogamist for the past 40 years. The only thing I can say, as you make your bed, so shall you lie on it. I think that encapsulates everything that anybody can say. Thank you very much.
Their parents had had a successful marriage. And so they have had good upbringing and good marital lectures from their parentage. I want to say the couples of the day, please follow after your parents. Thank you.
My only advice to you, young couple, is just to stay our friends and bring the Almighty Allah into your marriage to guide you at all time. Marriage is a journey like a marathon. There will be ups and downs. But don't mind telling your marriage, you will succeed. I wish you all the best. Congratulations. Thank you so much.
Marriage knows what it takes to have a sustainable, successful marriage. And I will tell you, it takes a lot of patience, perseverance. Love alone doesn't do it. You have to have loads and loads of patience, tolerance, perseverance, and also endurance. I pray that God will give you the strength and the wherewithal to have a successful and enduring marriage. Congratulations once again.
My advice to the couple, they will have not only a happy home, but an everlasting and fruitful home, inshallah. Let me say, most of us here have gone through this process. Therefore, it is a continuous process for any living human. And I want them to love and... It is by so doing that they have found their parents together. And I hope and pray that they will emulate their parents. Thank you all and God bless.
The father of the bride, His Excellency Dr. Ibrahim Shehu Shema, and representatives from the groom's family had very kind but emotional remarks to make about the two young people just beginning their lives.
I must begin by giving gratitude to Almighty Allah, who made this day possible, one of the happiest days of our family, in which our daughter Aisha too is tied in my marital place with her husband Huzaifa. May Allah guide you, may Allah protect you, may Allah bless your marriage and give you long life and prosperity and plenty of children, inshallah.
For you, I know, and all of us in the family, we know how close and precious Aisha is to you. And indeed, it's not much of an exaggeration to say Aisha could well be the best friend of her mother. They are that close. So we assure you, even as we are extremely happy and grateful to God that we have gotten a new daughter, she's coming to the family that she always had but she never met. You are also getting a new son in Huzaifa. And between the two of them, they are going to make us proud, inshallah.
The icing on the cake of the well-packaged and highly attended wedding of the latest couple in the universe, Aisha Ibrahim Shema and Huzaifa, was the performance by Ricardo Banks, Ice Prince and Lil Kesh. It was like a mini concert.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and gentlemen, people that love me back, I will take you there. Lagos to Benin, London to Ekene, say you better love, say where you wanna go, let me take you there. Give me love, oh, give me plenty love, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I wanna dance, oh, so watch me weep and watch me, nah, nah, nah. I like your style, I like everything where you, yeah, yeah, yeah. We always smiling, cause the grace of God is always work better. Ijori, kinele, yo. Ladies and gentlemen, we go dance and shake body, yo. Ladies and gentlemen, everybody dance to my bed, yo. Ladies and gentlemen, agbalagba come and shake body, yo. Ladies and gentlemen, my wife. Ijori, kinele, yo. Ladies and gentlemen, we go dance and shake body, yo. Ladies and gentlemen, everybody down to my bedroom. Ladies and gentlemen, I ballad but I'm they come and shake for you. Ladies and gentlemen, get for the parties, better house and better girls on me. See, I can take you there, champagne everywhere. See, that's the life we live, like every day. Feeling my superstar, feeling my superstar, feeling my superstar, feeling my superstar, feeling my superstar. Celebrating the
problems are no more complicating. Step on the floor when the grounds are shaking. Feels like the times that we all been waiting. Champagne life, bottles on me. Step into the club, see the models on me. We're making the raps and we're blazing the tracks. So we pop more like see the bottles all free. We don't buy drinks at the bar. They supply us cause they know who we are. Brand new clothes and the best of guitars. Girls on my lap like I'm playing the guitar. See I get paid to go clubbing. Feel free, man, sorta like Morgan. Blue liquids flow with my organs. I got whips and I'm overflogging. Get
better cars, better clothes on me. Better parties, better house and better girls on me. See I can take it
in. Is it because I love you?
Love you.
Is it because I care?
Yeah.
Is it because I promise?
Promise.
That I'll always be there?
Yeah.
Cause I gave you my heart. Oh, I'm feeling faster. Baby, me oh, that daku. It is you that I like.
Because you sweet like oreke, oreke, ore. Come back to me like yemogbe, yemogbe, ore. Because you sweet like oreke, oreke, ore. Come back to me like yemogbe, yemogbe, ore. Skip up, yemogbe,
ore. Now so I jam this girl for shop right. When I don't start, she come the blush show. I say she complete from head to toe. I swear to God, no be one show. I tell her, give me your number now. She say you have to earn it. If you're very, very sure you love me, guess you have to tell me.
I don't find you. I love I'm back. Baby, you know I love you. No be Elijah. Show you know you said you. Show you know you said back. Show you know I want you. Baby, no be Elijah.
Is it because I love you?
Love you.
Is it because I care?
Yeah.
Is it because I promise?
Promise.
That I'll always be there?
Yeah.
Cause I gave you my heart. Oh, I'm feeling faster. Baby, me oh, that daku. It is you that I like.
Because you sweet like oreke, oreke, oh yeah. Come back to me like yemogbe, yemogbe, oh yeah.
Friends of the bride from Malaysia and other parts of the world shared their best wishes for the bride and her husband. Lest we forget, Nollywood greats Tunto Dikir and Jim Iyke also graced the off-the-hook wedding. From Biscon Communications, we congratulate the newlyweds. Don't forget, you can now watch Biscon TV live on your smartphones, Android and iPhones. Go to Google Play Store and download the Biscon TV app and watch Biscon TV 24 hours daily for juicy, engaging, interactive, and all-inclusive infotainment broadcast.